gotta drive it here. I've been at this shit, I gotta drive it here. Run this all the moms are cutting here.
Yeah. KJ. Beats. K. Yeah. Yeah. The revolution is the genocide. Yep. Your execution will be televised. Don't cross me like I say, yeah, that shit is
good. This your boy Dre the Giant coming to you with another Get Your Ass Up Wednesday. Yo, sometimes we look at the bigger picture too often. Everybody got problems, everybody got situations. But wait, I'm gonna tell you a small story. There was an Indian chief of a village, head of a whole village. And people was complaining, coming back to him, talking about they need this, they need them to fix this. This problem, can they fix this? So the chief made a big announcement, told all his workers and everybody to come and gather everybody. And for one night, everybody in the village come bring your problems and we gonna deal with them right here at hand. Everybody in the village the next morning brought their problems to the chief. And as everyone gathered around and started looking around, they realized that their problem is not that big, because every problem that they saw was worse than what they brought. Every problem that they thought that they had, it was someone next to them across the yard that dealt with something worse than what they dealt with. So what I'm saying is, watch this.
You stand there.
Now I'm not the one to put my business out there like that on social media, but this is a prime example of, I could have went mad, I could have put posts all out, pictures all up on Facebook, but I'm doing that now to prove a point. Sometimes those hiccups and those things that happen in your life are caused to help you slow down and to not panic and to take time out for yourself and take time out to do things that need to be in order. That's why you have insurance. That's how you have renter's insurance, liability, all the full coverage and all those type of things. But let's take it on the life perspective. People are going to leave your life. People are going to give up on you. People are going to disappoint you. Things are going to happen. You're going to get in car accidents. You're going to lose your job. You're going to, you know, whatever you go through, man, things are going to happen. Like, it's life. It's just things that happen in life, and that's just life. But it's up to you to adjust to those things, to be cool, to calm down, to know that eventually you're going to be a winner. Regardless of how long the season lasts, eventually you're going to be a winner. You want to know how? I'm 38. So take my years and days. I don't know the calculations, but I'm 38 years and O in victories in my life. 38 years and O in victories. I haven't lost yet because I'm still above ground and I still got a chance to win. I just want you to realize that regardless of whatever you're going through, it's an end to that thing. You're going to be a winner. I get it. It looked like it's never going to end. But eventually, you're going to become a winner if you keep going. You got to rule from within. Yeah. Rule from within. Only you can decide how you interact with certain things. Life, hiccups. So look, just like this bridge I'm about to cross, if you keep going, eventually, somehow, some way, a bridge is gonna be built for you to cross the obstacle that's facing you, that's facing your life right now. Hey, it's a bridge that's being built for you to get over. I promise you. It's your boy, Dre the Giant. Get your ass up. Stop complaining. Eventually, a bridge is going to be built. Stop complaining. Build the damn bridge. Get your ass up. I love you. I appreciate you. appreciate you. You're one of a kind.
Next mix.
Maybach music.
And ain't shit without a dollar, yeah. You ain't shit without a dollar, yeah. You ain't saw the Mars and Kanye, yeah. You ain't saw the Mars and Kanye, yeah. All the Mars and Kanye, yeah. You ain't shit without a dollar, yeah. You ain't saw the Mars and Kanye, yeah. You ain't saw the Mars and Kanye, yeah. All the Mars and Kanye, yeah.